the freaking buff ain't working.
And then the people, it's not like I'm gonna be talking to developers, I'm talking to customer service. They don't fucking know. And then half of this shit ain't even really made here. It's really Russian, so they can die too.
Fucking Hitler.
What?
What? You just you say Hitler or Russian?
Yeah, he did, bro.
You mean Star? Stan? Like, die. Damn, he got the complete wrong nigga. I mean, he's just as bad as him, but damn.
But the question is, have you ever got the ball sucked?
Why wasn't my ball sucked if I ain't from the bus?
I'm asking you, have you?
I got my balls late, but I never got it sucked.
Shut the fuck up if you never have, so shut the fuck up if you never have.
My girl tried to suck my balls and I said no, die. Cause ain't you nothing from the field, what are you saying?
Try.
You talking like, no! Ain't nothing from the, I ain't from the bus,
if you don't
die.
Like it, then you don't like it.
I won't like it.
And if just try it once, you be like, yo, what, do it.
No! Like, nope. Hey, look, you suck my balls, no, die.
Imagine she's sucking the hardest. She'd be like, oh.
Like, Spar already know what I'm on. Like, there's no point in them sucking my balls. Like, there's no
you
point.
You just pulling on your balls and you just losing off
exactly.
Your nuts,
like,
nigga.
Oh my God, she gargled my nuts. Die.
It's almost like they sit like this. Somebody pulling the fuck out your balls. That shit gonna hurt. So imagine she's sucking
her. Gargle my nuts. You about to teabag that bitch.
Basically gargling your nuts, nigga. Wrapping her tongue around my nuts. No. Now, I bet you y'all got a fucking bush down there, too. Hell no.
Do you shave?
Well, I do.
Yeah, I shave. I don't know about you.
I scorched the earth down there, bro.
What you got to say, Mike?
Looking like fucking grade 8.
I mean, I'm just saying. It'd be different if there was some positive nerves down there, but ain't no positive nerves, nigga. It's just your balls getting sucked. It's a thin line from that shit hurt. It's like, why?
Yeah, that shit hurt, man.
If you suck on that for too long, it's gonna hurt. I'm telling you right now.
You're gonna lose all feeling and shit. You're gonna be like a...
Nothing.
You're gonna be like Goku when that nigga grabbed his tail and shit. Nigga just got weak as shit, nigga.
I don't know. Yeah. What about the tank? What is that?
A tank just has to keep the boss in the corner and just make sure they don't
die. This is my problem. Our tank is just running around like a chicken without a head.
Our tank is actually actual to the boss and is going to use his ability to knock the shit down for you. So I'm helping you.
Oh, I don't know because in my screen it looks like you're all the way in West Bubble.
Don't worry about me. I'm doing my job, baby. I'm doing my job. Do yours. All
right? I'm doing mine, but I don't see nobody protecting me. I'm getting one shot.
You better watch out for the skulls.
Are you fucking kidding, Mike?
I guess you always gotta be looking at.
So oh why shit!
Would you stand next to me?
I healed you. Wait, no. Oh yeah, I'm
why
alive.
Why would you run up to me if I'm on the ground? Like, I don't understand.
To get you off the ground?
You can kick me on the ground?
Yeah. How you think you got up?
No, it's not. He cut off. It was me. I was about to tell him off, but then you jumped in. Oh, you wanna fight, dude?
Getting tired of you.
You gonna get murdered if you got the word.
Oh, Killy, you suck! No, get back, nigga. Get back. Fuck him up. Nah. Oh, shit.
I came back and you died.
Like,
he's still smooth. Alright, buck him up.
He's a soldier to the end.
Can you set up that night?
No, get off me!
I had a bad dream all the morning with the T-Rex. I love the visual bit of it.
Hey,